ayibuzwa komunye, ayizwelwa ngomunye, awuqhwetshwa ngomunye umuntu ukuthi sikhala phela impalampala. Hayi, ungabona ususele, usubona omunye sengasekho, wena ususele. Abantu kuthiwa bazaqhanqatha ulimi lwabo baluhlafune njengetshingamso. Umlimi etshaya abantu ngenxa yobubi babo, abangamlalelanga, abangamkhonzanga, abangazalwanga kutshakathesi, basophu. Ngiyakutshela, indlela yokuphunyuka kuphela ikuzalwa kutsha. Lalela ngutshele, lesi sikhathi lesi siza kwenza ukhumbula inkozi owadlala kuzo, nowalala kuzo, lowazilovayo ukuthi ngangenza something. Kakasuki uma uJehova uvela yena mselufu. Mind you, lulaka lwakhe kuphela umnikazi. Ke uyabona ngale ndawo yokuphepha madoda la, akula muntu ongacatshela ulaka lukamlimi ngaphandle kokuba angene ekhwapheni likaJesu. Glory to God. Angene enxebeni likaJesu ohlangothini lapho agwazwa khona. That's the only place okumele umuntu angene khona phephe madoda. Akungeke uzimele ngaphansi kwesihlahla uthi ulaka lukaThixo luza kuvika. God will catch up with you. The only way to escape is the rapture. Amen.